So I'm wondering, where are we at right now?
We are at the Interscope Geffen A&M Records headquarters. This is pretty much where it all happens, where it all begins for a lot of artists. Artists that we have on this label include 50 Cent, Mary J. Blige, U2, Gwen Stefani, Black Eyed Peas, will.i.am, you name it, they're here on this label. Plus we have new artists like Swayze, Prima J, Cardinal Official. So Interscope Geffen A&M Records, here we go. We're at the Interscope Geffen A&M Records headquarters. This is where all the magic happens for a lot of artists. We market, promote, sell artists like 50 Cent, Mary J. Blige, Gwen Stefani, and a host of others. This is pretty much where it all starts. Now over here, I'm going to take you over to where I am, which is the promotions department. Our main focus is to get the records played on the radio, get the records exposed to people online, in the clubs, in the streets, and on the radio, all right?
We'll never see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking less. So we gonna beef and
all right, you guys come on in.
You're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me.
This is Devin. Devin's an intern. This is how a lot of people around here move into this business, starting to intern. This is where they enroll in school. They can get school credit for it. It's an opportunity for them to get in and get the experience and start to kind of build your resume and get to know people and get to meet people. You know, if he wants to work in the music business or really any business, but if he wants to work in the music business, this is definitely a good way. So for his summer break, he spends time up here, comes here like 2 days a week. He has the opportunity to learn and get to know how the whole thing works and what we do. That's just food for thought for the future. So whether you want to do accounting or marketing or promotions or whatever it is, in whatever kind of field, pretty much every company does it. They have what they call internships. So it's an easy and good way to kind of get started and get your feet wet without having the job. And then from there, you can get a job.
How did you get started?
I got started doing two things. Growing up, I used to throw a lot of parties. While throwing the parties, my father began to tell me, hey, promote this, promote this, promote that, because he also worked in the music industry. So it's a great outlet for him to get the music exposed by giving it to me to pass out to my friends.
Who's your father?
My dad, his name is Ernie Singelton. When I was growing up, he was the president of MCA Records, and he also ran Warner Brothers and Ruthless and a few other labels. That's pretty much where I kind of got all my knowledge. I just kind of grew up around the business.
So you mean to tell me that you're the second generation to be in the music business?
Yeah, my father, like I said, he was in the business, so you know, now I'm kind of following in the same footsteps. Growing up, that's not necessarily what I wanted to do. I thought I wanted to do something else. All the things that I had been doing just made sense for me to be in this particular business, to do this kind of thing. So I started off throwing the parties and promoting, and from there I interned at a few record companies. I interned at a public relations firm. That was kind of where I was going. Got a job working in the mailroom, and from there just started kind of, you know, working my way up doing other things.
So Marlon, what do you do here?
I do a couple things, wear a couple different hats, especially like nowadays in this business, you have to be able to multitask, and that is do more than one thing, do more than one job. Our main job is to get the music heard, get the music played. So let's say, for instance, we're with Kobe O'Donis right now. We're working on Cardinal Official, Swayze, Solange, plus the host of other artists. And our job from the beginning, especially with the new artists, is to take them or help to mold them, help to promote them, get it started, get the music heard in the clubs, you know, get it heard online, get it heard in the streets, get it heard on the radio, so that we can build awareness, and from there really start to get it played and take the record to be the number one record. That's always our goal, is to take the record to be number one. Spend a lot of time on the road, usually about 2 weeks out of every month. We have to go on the road and do radio visits, go on the road with artists, go to different clubs. As cool and fun as it may look or seem, it's still a lot of time, energy, work. You know, I love to travel, but at the same time, you know, sometimes when I'm traveling, I was wishing that I was back at home, because I still have, you know, family to deal with. I want to see my family, or, you know, I just want to sometimes sleep in my own bed. Going on the road, it does get old fast sometimes. The longest that I've probably spent on the road at one time was about 60 days, and that is no home-cooked meals, no going home. You're constantly out there. I've traveled by bus, by van, by plane, by train, by car, you name it. I've been pretty much every state with the exception of North Dakota, South Dakota, and Alaska. Those are the only places that I haven't been, you know. So this job is great in that you get to travel, But at the same time, there's a lot of things that you have to give up when you do travel, when you're in this business. But, you know, it's fun, it's great, it's cool. You know, if you guys are interested in doing something like this, I suggest, hey, get into the internship program. It's very easy, it's very simple. Whether you want to be in marketing, you want to be in promotion, you want to do something as it relates to finance or graphics, sales, I mean, you name it, it's all here in this building, you know what I'm saying? We have plenty of departments that make this whole thing go round. What we'll do is we'll just walk around. I'll just show you guys some of the different departments. We have the finance department over here. We have the promotions department over here. We have publicity. Publicity, they're in charge of getting all the artists in the magazines. When you see somebody on the cover, you see them in the magazine, that's their job. You know, finance job is to get the royalty checks out to the people, pay different vendors. The marketing department, they're the ones that's responsible for trying to create the look and the feel of what you see when you see an artist on TV. And then we have a video department, they're responsible for creating the look of a video. So there's a whole lot of pieces to the puzzle that make this thing go around. It's not just right here in this room. Once we get to that point, you have people like me that's responsible for trying to promote it, which means get it out to the people. And then you have somebody who, once we get it out to the people, their job is to sell it to the people. And move my heart, 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 my heart.